हम लोगों ने खुद ने नहीं देखी अभी फिल्म, हमें भी उतना एक्साइटमेंट है जितना ऑडियंस का एक्साइटमेंट आ रहा है फिल्म को लेकर.
आपको पता है ना ये साल हैज बीन स्पेक्टेकुलर फॉर द थ्री ऑफ यू, द हिट मशीन. सो आर यू एंग्शियस?
I mean we are excited and anxious. Different from anything that people are imagining it to be. And you know, the film is a surprise for them, and that's exactly the kind of response we are getting. They're like, this is nothing like what we had imagined it to be. Yes, there are laughs, there's entertainment, it's commercial, it's massy, but I think they expected it to be a linear cliche film,
and it's with just gags. You know, I feel like people are discovering that there is content in the film and it's interesting.
मैंने
रिसेंटली देखी है. आई सॉ इट मैंने बचपन, व्हिच इज रीसेंट,
रीसेंट बच, इसका रीसेंट बचपन था.
आई वॉच्ड इट इन माय बचपन,
हमारा पुराना बचपन.
या सो
मेरा भी रिसेंटली बचपन है. नहीं, मैं जानबूझ के नहीं देखी, बिकॉज वो प्री कंसीव नोशन नहीं चाहिए था. बचपन में फिल्म देखी थी मम्मी पापा के साथ, टीवी पे कभी देखी थी, एंड ऑफ कोर्स इट्स अ क्लासिक. सो एज एन एक्टर एक कॉन्शियस डिसीजन था, बिकॉज व्हेन आई गॉट द स्क्रिप्ट, व्हेन आई गॉट द नरेशन ऑफ दिस फिल्म, आई डिडंट वांट दोस प्री कंसीव नोशन जिसमें ऐसा लगता है कि वैसे करने की कोशिश करूँ. सो दैट्स द रीज़न वो कॉन्शियसली एक मैंने बना के चला, एंड अभी तक आई हैवंट वॉच्ड इट अगेन. लाइक इट विल बी रियली फन, फनी एंड यू नो इंटरेस्टिंग टू वॉच इट आफ्टर द रिलीज ऑफ आवर फिल्म.
दैट्स व्हाट वी काइंड ऑफ डिसाइडेड. या या ओरिजिनल पति पत्नी.
या या या
वी विल डू दैट.
एंटरप्राइजिंग लॉट हुआ, बट चिंटू त्यागी ना, लेट मी आस्क द लेडी, द रियल चिंटू त्यागी और द रियल चिंटू त्यागी, दैट्स कार्तिक, हु इज द गाय यू वुड एक्चुअली गो फॉर?
I think they both are kind of similar in a way, yeah. Like they both have that naughtiness and that charm and the same smile. I think as long as the smile is constant, I'll date both.
Oh,
I would date
That's
both.
A very heartfelt reply.
Heartfelt reply. I must say, heartfelt.
Rather heartfelt. So I think I agree with her. They are quite similar as people, you know, because even a Kartik. The core of Kartik is a simple boy, you know, and I think that's something that when you see Chintu Tyagi, you kind of, because we know him now, like how much ever I know of him, I can see like that similarity, which is very endearing, you know. Chintu Tyagi is a very endearing character, his honesty, and he's a naive guy.
Yeah, he doesn't know that he's cute, like, you know, he does these things which we find cute, but Chintu Tyagi, we're talking about Chintu, but he doesn't like know that he's like... Like his laugh and you know.
So you're talking about Chintu. Now you do know your co-star is like the national crush. So how would you decode his popularity? I'm asking the ladies.
Wow.
Decode.
I love it.
I think the simplicity is what makes him like, you know. I'm really talking fast.
Talk slowly also.
I think his simplicity is what makes, because I feel like people can really relate to him, and like when they see him, they feel like he's one of them, and you know, he is, because it's so inspirational, like where he's come from, and you know, he really owns it, and I think he's the most rooted and humble person I know. So yeah,
you should hire her as your partner.
Yes, right. 100%. Yeah, I was just thinking about it. In fact, my release ke baad ye karne wala hu, that my publicist will be Ananya
Panday. Yeah. Thanks, man.
But are you anything like Chintu?
I think somewhere down the line you as an actor, you mix your things also with the character, and also your observations about certain people jo match karte hain us character se. To kahin na kahin ha, core mein ek Chintu se mera bhi ek nata juda hua hai, jisme main kuch harkatein karta hu jo shayad se meri ho और वो मैंने चिंटू त्यागी में डाली हूँ.
कैसी हरकतें
बताओ?
जैसे ही इज रियली ऑनेस्ट,
हार्डवर्किंग, वेरी ऑनेस्ट,
काम के लिए बहुत एकदम हार्डवर्किंग इंसान.
जगलर, नाउ दैट साउंड्स अ लिटिल डूबियस.
मैं रियल लाइफ में फुटबॉल को जगल करता हूँ. I play football.
यहाँ पर आपको पता है ना what she's implying at? Have you been caught in a
What are you implying at?
Have you been caught in a situation where Chintu Tyagi है ना?
Never. Chintu Tyagi भी पकड़ा जाता है कि नहीं ये भी तो
ये भी देखना
ये भी तो देखना
So what are you trying to say? You've never been caught?
No, I've never been in a situation
she
like that.
She asked a question.
Oh.
Oh, she asked a question.
That's what you said, right?
You were supposed to be my
publicist. Sorry, I'm his power. We don't comment on these things.
Yes, we
okay,
don't
comment. Okay,
my spokesperson has said enough.
No, but I'm not a tabloid that I'm going to like go picking on
Are you not?
No, no. Really, Anna?
No, let me not go there.
I'm not a tabloid. I'm a good friend.
Oh, very good.
To Ananya Panday.
Not to me?
Not to him.
Not to
More
me.
To her because I don't want to get into the details of it.
I'm now very curious. Now you can't, you know.
What is happening, Bhumi?
You know, I love how this discussion starts. Forget it. With her sitting there. And it ends up with, what are you saying, Bhumi? I to get bhavna. I also have nobody knows. The audience are like, what are they talking about?
It's like, it's like Tiki Toli knows what's holy.
But when you were signed, the three of you, what was the initial perception of the other?
I think Ananya should say. Okay, so my first impression of Bhumi was that she's a chiller. You know, I found her extremely chilled out because like the first time I met her, I've said this before, but she had like a cast on her hand, but she was still like raging and partying. So I found her extremely chilled out and like a friend. So we cast her because we needed a chiller. She's the life of the party. And my first impression of him is that he's extremely charming. Like when he walks into a room, like everyone wants to talk to him and everyone can talk to him very easily.
For Bhumi, she's again someone jiske saath main first impression, in fact, main first impression waise baat nahi karunga. I'm bahut ek normally aise hi mile the kahin pe, to it doesn't matter. Because uska koi
impression
nahi ho sakta. But when I met her on set, basically, that is something I realized ki wo maine pehle bhi bola hai that I really had like that easy that she has that ease ki inke sath na kaam karne mein aisa laga ki main pehle bhi kaam kar chuka hu, you know, and I didn't feel like a stranger, you know, ki main kisi anjaan aadmi ke sath action reaction chal raha hai, and that is her, you know, a real strength that an actor has. Jab itni aasani se khatak se camera ke samne, chahe off camera bhi jab hum log baat kar rahe the, it felt like that I knew her from before. So that is something I really like about her, and of course dedication, hard work to sabhi bolenge, but this is something because wo personal impression hai. So yeah, so that is something I okay about Bhumi. And Ananya, Ananya is someone who you think doesn't you'll feel that wo kuch bolti nahi hogi, shant hogi, guarded hogi, but she's the opposite. In fact, she talks a lot. She's chit-chat. Wo hota hai chat-chat.
It's a compliment.
It is.
It is a compliment.
Great energy.
Great energy. You really want that vibe with you when someone like that is there, and someone who's really honest with everyone, you know, be it her friends, be it her family, be it her team, everyone. So that is very. So yeah, that's your compliment right there.
And Kartik, one thing I'm really very curious about, which yes. I mean the ladies can help me with this. What is this? Yes. You're signing films left, right, center, yeah. But everybody seems to be focused on your personal life. Whether it's fans proposing you, to who is Kartik being seen with? I mean, what do you make of this? Do you think it's a downside of?
No, it's an upside.
Yeah.
I mean, they're interested in. If they're really interested in your life, it means that you are interesting somewhere down the line. Yeah. So, I'm happy with whatever has been. You know, I mean, I'm. Kal ko kuch. It's better than they being not interested.
Yeah.
You know, and ya to interested honge ya to nahi honge. Dono mein se option better hai ki interested ho. So I'm just
happy. Itna zyada interest also you're like okay with every time you're being scrutinized.
It's every day there's something or the other, and but I don't complain. I'm really in a happy space. I'm enjoying working. What's being written about maybe my personal life or my professional life, say zyada personal life maybe agar likha ja raha hai, to that is not in my control. And I can't change the way I am. I can't change the way I interact with people because they're writing. People are writing. So I'm really, but all I can say is I'm really focused on my work. I really, really give my 100%, 200% to my work.
All and work and no play makes Kartik a dull boy or no?
No, all work and all play also. So,
after you've said there's so much written about your personal life.
Because you're saying I'm just focused on my work. You kept saying I'm just focused on my work. So that's
why. Work hard, party hard.
Kaami Puja hai, aarti hai.
Are you listening to these great one-liners great that have been cracked today?
Thank you, Bhumi ji.
All the ladies out there who want to know, single, ready to mingle, is that Kartik? Bata do sabko. Aapke ghar ke bahar bahut fans hoenge proposal ke saath. Bata do aapko.
No, I mean, I'm just. As I said earlier, I'm focused on my work.
Aisa
bilkul nahi.
Read between the lines.
Yes, Bhumi, thank you. Thank you for your tabloid. Tabloid khul gaya.
I feel like a, you know, like a chachi ji. You know, like I'm just sitting and I'm just trying to like give my smart ass comments. You know, being like very wise and smooth.
Yeah, that's there.
No, but honestly, you had said that once people watch me in Pati Patni, their perception about me would change. Yeah. But we've seen her in those very recently strong. Has been strong roles. Strong.
Yeah, yeah.
So what was this,
this
like?
This is not a strong role.
No, actually, she's a very, very strong girl. See, honestly, by perception, what I meant is that I think this year has been a rather heavy year for me with Son Chiriya, San Ki Aag Bala. So I just, with Pati Pati Arwa, I think I've just kind of been a little more easy. Like, you know, I don't want to be burdened with a lot of heaviness on me, even personally as a performer, you know. So I think that's what I meant. But yeah, I mean, it's the most glamorous, because that's what people are calling it, that I've looked in my trajectory of work. And but apart from the way she is looking, I think the character is very, very, she's a lot of fun. She's witty, she's very intelligent, and she's really close to the person that I am. So I had a lot of fun playing Vedika. You know, she is not your abla nari who cries, and you know, she's a strong girl. She's a badass. And I love her.
And what about you? Your character Tapasya, whatever I saw, is somebody doesn't shy away from what she wants.
Yeah.
Are you like that in real life as well?
Yeah, I think I'm very open in real life as well. Like I also, like if I want something, I just say it or I go and do it or I go after it. So I think I'm also very open. And that's why I found an ease in playing Tapasya, because I discovered that about myself, you know, because Mudassar sir would often say that Tapasya is so similar to you, she's so similar to you, but I wouldn't see it because, you know, in student I played this like younger character and
but
it was much
like
easier.
Like you go for what you want.
Yeah, but it was in a younger space. Like, I was more bratty and I was more like, you know, that college kind of, the dialogues were also like very different. So I feel like with Tapasya, I discovered that I am a lot like her. I think playing her, I discovered a lot about myself.
Would you do a Tapasya in your life?
In the movie, the way that it is portrayed, yeah, I think I could have been in the same situation as she is, yeah.
What is your take on infidelity?
I mean, it's not acceptable, clearly, yeah. But I think today things are a lot more complicated. Mm. You know, you literally can't look at something as right or wrong. Mm. You know, we all are just, life is just really full of a lot of elements that can cause infidelity in a relationship, and I think you just kind of have to step back and look at it in a different way. And I think that's what our generation does. You know, we don't start ostracizing people because they've been unfaithful, or you know, because it's just there's so much happening. Mm. Yeah.
Mm. What do you think?
Mm-hmm. No, I second that. What Bhumi is saying is, you know, I think you. I really believe in. You know, being honest and being if you are in a relationship and you're actually you should be happy. If you're not happy with the person you're with, you I think it's better to be with a woe if you want to be with a woe, but be completely with a woe rather than.
I feel like it's unfair to the person you're with also. Yeah. You know, if you're not completely honest and if you're not happy, you should leave the situation rather than making everyone in it unhappy. Yeah.
So amongst the three of you, who's going to marry first?
Marry Puga? Ananya.
What marry? They keep saying I'm going to marry first. I don't know why.
Definitely
not. I'm getting married after 10 years now. If you all are getting married after 11, then I'll be fast.
Can be.
I'm getting married in 10 years.
Yeah. I won't.
You won't what?
I also won't.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's not an institution that I'm really like into.
No, you don't think you'll ever get married?
I believe.
No, I'm sure I will, but I don't will, think I will, like right now.
Not right now.
Cool. And what is about you and sequels?
Me and sequels. I've said this. Her dusri film meri hai. But sequels ka maine aise socha nahi tha ki, you know, ki ki har film ki sequel mere ko mil jaye aur main sequels hi karta rahun. The only thing is that coincidentally the kind of scripts that I really liked were all sequels or were either sequels or maybe a remake, you know. So I didn't imagine it to be like that. It just happened on its own. Like when I heard, so I think Imtiaz's film had happened before, and then Pati Patni or something like that, and in between, Dostana's narration was going on, which happened to be Dostana 2 again, and all this while the kind of scripts that I've been getting out of that lot, I think these are the best films, and I really believe in those content films jo main kar raha hu. So yeah, it's more to do with coincidence and nothing to do with me actually doing sequels. It's a responsibility, it's an added responsibility in terms of doing a sequel and taking it forward, taking all these franchise forward, because wo hamesha there's that comparison, there's that bit, but I'm really really confident about the content. So I think that is something, and I have been looking for content plus commercial cinema. Jo bhi main kar raha hu usme content and commercial cinema hamesha intact rakhna chahta hu. So I think these are the best mixture of content and commercial cinema. I'm really excited for 2020 to come, and so that I can shoot and I can, you know, I can also watch those films.
There is awesome lot of work coming your way in 2020, all three of you. But amongst the three of you, if you were to call somebody at like 3 a.m., who would you call?
Anyone?
Aaj aapke.
Yeah. From
this lot.
I think Kartik
He's awake at 3. He'll be awake for sure. Because he doesn't sleep. So I know he'll.
And he's quite the chatterbox.
Yeah. He can talk about
anything. I love gossiping with him.
Yeah.
Actually seems to be like every woman's dream, no?
He apparently cooks as well. Just putting it out there.
Thank you, Bhumi.
Second spokesperson.
It just seems like too good to be true. Yeah, what
too
is
good
this?
To be true.
Yeah, what's the what's the like the chink in your armor?
Why don't you say
why don't you?
How will I mean,
you are my spokesperson, right?
Yeah, but I can't say that.
Your spokesperson has asked you, now you have to tell us.
What's the what?
Chink in your armor.
First, she has
he's
to
a
make
little
me
confused.
Understand.
He's like, are you trying to ask me about my good things or my bad things?
I'll
bad
ask
things,
you later.
Of course, my bad things. But.
Yeah, itni bhi perfect nahi ho sakti. Itni
ho
imperfection
ho. Main,
this one strand is sticking out. That's the most like imperfect thing.
I think ye hit kar jata hai kabhi kabhi baal kisi ko. Wo imperfect cheez hai. Main कभी भी कभी इतना बोलता हूँ, इतना ज़्यादा बोलता हूँ कि चुप कराना पड़ता है.
पागल, वो मोनोलॉग बन जाता है.
जो यूएस
के बारे में नहीं
पूछा.
की सेइंग मोनोलॉग, वन मोनोलॉग वेंट रॉन्ग. आई एम नॉट आस्किंग अबाउट दैट एट ऑल. इट्स ओके.
थैंक यू.
बट व्हाट इज इट इन द फर्स्ट फिल्म दैट यू वर गिविंग योर दोस्त ज्ञान कि उसको शादी नहीं करनी चाहिए. फिर आपका लुका छुपी वाली सिचुएशन होगी. अब ये सिचुएशन हो गई.
हां हां.
व्हाट इज दिस हैपनिंग?
Yeah,
you should
I
be
think
the relationship guru, yeah.
Yeah, wo bromance ke baad khud live in mein jaake fir shaadi abhi ho gayi hai, and I don't know. It's just again this is coincidence. Mujhe nahi pata kyun aise ho raha hai, but wo bahut linear chal raha hai life mein.
All the very best, and since you're speaking to good times, what's your idea for good time?
Watching Pati Patni aur Wo on 6 December. That's my good time. Yeah.
Kuch aur answer de do. Picture bahut plug
kar. Watching Pati Patni aur Wo on the 7th of December.
And 8th, and 9th, and 10th, 11th,
12th, 14th,
forever.
Thank you, all the very best. And how desi at heart are you?
How desi? At heart, मैं हेड टू टो देसी. मतलब कुछ भी ऐसा नहीं है कि जो देसी ना हो. आई एम अ कम्प्लीट देसी बॉय. और मतलब मुझे हिंदी में वार्तालाप करने में मज़ा आता है. मुझे आलू के पराठे लस्सी खाने में मज़ा आता है. मुझे मम्मी पापा के साथ संडे को बाहर जाने में मजा आता है.
इट्स जस्ट टू गुड टू बी. आजकल ऐसे लड़के कहाँ मिलते हैं?
देखा, मैं कह रही हूँ कि मैट्रिमोनियल
मैट्रिमोनियल में प्रोफाइल बन चुका है. आपको जिसको भी लगता है मेरी प्रोफाइल सही है, प्लीज 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 कॉन्टैक्ट गुड टाइम्स.
Or Ananya.
And Bhumi for what?
And Pednekar tabloid. Yeah.
For the next film. For the
Anyways, thank you so much, guys.
Thank you so much.
आप दोनों ने देसी एट हार्ट नहीं बोला?
ये देखो देसी एट हार्ट.
No, I'm very
मैं
देसी
तो मेरी पिक्चर ही देख रही हूँ और कितना देसी can I be?
Yeah. No, I'm very desi at heart. I mean, I think I look very like prim and proper. No, but I'm very Bollywood. I love Bollywood, and it's just my desi pana is Bollywood. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.